my adult life, I've had a lot of tension, like a tense person. And so I've always had an issue with having huge knots in my back and huge, basically spasms, like ongoing all day. And so I would say for the past few months at least, I've been taking like probably 5 Tylenol a day at least, just for like normal functioning. And so anyway, a couple weeks ago I came to Overflow and they asked if anyone had back trouble, so of course I raised my hand and Christina came and prayed for me. And I had actually had a really bad spasm in my shoulder blade at that time, and it like melted away right when she prayed, so it felt so good. And then I haven't had one since, and it's been 2 weeks, which is amazing because these are normally just constant spasms in my back, and I haven't even taken, I don't think, even 1 Tylenol for a back pain since then. So pretty exciting.